It is Stephen David Sinclair's David here, and in this video we will show you how to thread the Elna 7000. Of course, you start with a good thread and put in your thread on top. You use the right hand thread pole pin. Use it for the right hand when you have a singular one, and when you have two a double needle, you use the pin, the second pin. But since we only use one single thread, we do not use the second pin. Okay, so we just have then the one thread. Take the thread then and move it around here, the shoulder, and then you will see here are two. There's a plate. This plate, you bring it on the left hand side of this plate, bring it down on the left hand side of the plate. And you will see here down under, here are also arrows indicating and showing you how you go further. You come up and then you point it to the left side of this holder. You then push it through, come from the back or the front. Just let me make things easy. Put the thread through there. And then you come down here. When you have the singular and the single thread, you go behind this anchor, the needle anchor, and then you must thread it from the front. Go and thread it from the front. You can to lower it. And when you have it, you just bring the thread through down under the foot. Sorry, just place the lever there. You put it then through there, through the foot here, and push it here to the back. Pull it to the back. Thank you very much for watching this video. We love constructive comments and criticism. Please like and share this video.